Gianna, we read the pink refrigerator today. In my pink refrigerator, I have a bat with a cloud that symbolizes to fly away with your dreams and believe that anything is possible. I have a mammoth with an alligator riding it to represent, to hold on to your imagination and grow with it. I have an hourglass to represent, to grow as a person as time progresses. And I have a book with the brain to represent working hard and never giving up on learning.